Hello everyone, and welcome back to Lamulana 2. When we last left off, we are starting to run out of things to do that don't require going to hell. So let's do stuff and then go to hell.
You to hell.
So first of all, this guy. Hi, you girl! You wanna buy some fairy? We catch lots of fairy. You give me money, I give you fairy. What you say? Hello, fairy. What's up? Thanks a lot for buying me back. You can call me Alruna, the treasure fairy. My power is the manipulation of probability. That pot might be empty, but what if there's money inside? You can boost your chance of hitting the jackpot. So basically, I'm here to help you make bank. Come, let's go. And I know exactly where.
I'm here to help you make bank. Okay.
I'm going to make way more than what we just spent in one quick sitting. Because we have the thing to quickly break pots. I don't think there was a blue skeleton there last time.
Probably not.
I forgot to break that ahead of time, but yeah. Also, you know, I could probably use to tell.
Ding!
Actually, I guess the knife would be better.
Detail schmittles. Choppy, slicey, slicey. Good job, a multitude of them.
Yep, in just a quick few moments, we easily made up more than we had spent on it. But, you know, not that we're here. We can actually get back here now. Complete this. Ratatos Curse. Fleets between Yggdrasil's roots and treetop, but its body is an illusion. Its true body lies in the underworld. Now it's even... Now it's even highlighted. And then there's this thing.
Okay.
Might as well.
Nani, the fuck was that?
Well, how about we find out?
Miner the bomb guy. Minotaur shopkeeper. Since he shut up his own store, it's probably safe to say he is more intelligent than the average Minotaur. That's not to say that Tinder makes a good vendor.
That's our footage.
Whatever you say.
Come on. Really? Fuck it, I'll take it.
would you? Please stop. I should probably, like, equip this.
Probably. You think? Dying tends not go well.
Oh, hey, it's another dank jewel.
That'll come in handy.
Let's go heal.
Probably for the best.
So yeah, that's already... what, three of the things we could do in... if we're going to hell. The most of the remaining ones are... right by here, actually. I don't like either of them.
If it were easy, it wouldn't be entertaining.
Yeah, yeah, I know. Remember this place?
Maybe.
We're gonna set up the safe spot here.
Probably for the best.
Alright. So, starting with heaven. What was the next one again? This is where it differs because, you know, the one upside down, the other downside up. One of them is Earth. Hope you like capoeira!
Oh, what?
I'm just gonna go heal again. I got that totem pole anyway.
That did not go according to plan.
That's a word for it. Come here, Axe.
I'm gonna ask him a question or two.
That's a word for it.
Health drain! Out of fucking nowhere.
You know, the health drain was from the beard. What killed me was the platform falling on my head.
Well. I'm trying to get bonked too hard.
I'll try. There we go. Oh. OK. Okay. Alright. The other one. Which still starts the same way. Can't really do much with that yet. We're missing something else we have to do on this. Well, you kinda figured by now, huh? So guess what we're about to do.
Suffer.
That's a word for it, yes. In case it wasn't obvious, that's an insta-kill as well.
You know, I'd be more careful. I don't think trading blow for blow with him is gonna work.
That's a word for it.
Casually, a sun at his fingertips.
That's over for it, and I was one hit away.
You're jumping way too high.
Yeah, I don't know why, I didn't mean to. But as you could probably notice, if I don't jump right under him, then he just hits metal, so. Mm-hmm. Well, that's better. If I don't run right into the arm, that might also have helped. starts on the other side this time. One side at least. Right, one more. Much better. That wasn't so bad.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Freaking weird. Which I guess technically wasn't even originally a weird, but just, you know, fucking Chimera technology or whatever. Mm. There is way too much traffic tonight.
And that's another one down.
Yay! 6 so far, I think. Oh boy, Vina, well, since we saw one of those, huh?
The miasma, yeah.
Shut up, bird. Crucifix, acquired.
Crucifix. Oh boy.
A ritual item that guards against attacks from vengeful spirits, grants invulnerability to ghost-type enemies. Speaking of ghost-type enemies, there's still one more place we can go than over here, besides buying more ammo. Oh, I did not mean to do that, but I guess we're here now. The mantra of fire represents battle. It rests as the fire altar of the land where warriors gather. No shit!
Imagine that.
It's almost like we already got it. Oh yeah, we need to go through... down. Have we spoken to that person? Might as well check. Alright, that's empty.
Good talk.
Yeah, very good. Shut up. Oh.
Money!
Money's always good. Whatever. I wonder if he says something. Idiot. Okay.
Profound.
Ready. Can you tell I don't really like the blue skeletons? Come on. There we go. Yay. Oh wait, there's a pot.
Oh. Pot.
Of course we will. We bought all of that one. Shortcut.
Yay.
The Lord of the Sky looks down upon the Dark Star Lord's pyramid, awaiting the birth of a new Dark Star Lord, testing whether they will be able to reach the ends of the Dark Star.
Okay.
Whatever that's supposed to mean.
Any distance here? Not yet.
What on earth are you doing? Does using the pyramid crystal there do something? Or are you just doing that for your health? I think you might be missing something.
Yeah, I still need a mantra combination, which I can probably just look up right now, just for the sake of it. I need to go get the second meanings of stuff. That's a thing we can still do this video.
Fun. I still find it hilarious that, they gave Freya a tablet.
Mm-hmm.
This ancient being just hands him a tablet.
Hmm.
I'm impressed you could figure out how to use it.
I think that was supposed to open that, but... Oh wait, no, it opens this. Right. That was a bad idea. There had to be a beer doctor, huh?
I think it's time to heal.
Stupid monsters.
Don't hate just because they're doing their jobs.
They're stupid.
Maybe they think you're stupid too. There.
Well, maybe we're both right.
Correct.
So speaking of places to use the pyramid on... Wait, no. Shut up, Beard! Thank you. It's nice to be able to get here now. Amid the monster that feasts on souls, it hides in a garden cloaked by the power of the stars. Oh my. Nun.
Seeking power, we attempted to move closer to the sky people. However, we did so not knowing how it would benefit us. We know that only a sage able to harness the power of the Dark Star Lord and smart enough to be able to gather all of the wisdom left in Eglana shall have knowledge bestowed upon them.
Fun.
Whatever that meant.
And die!
The pyramid crystal restrains the power of the stars. It wreaks havoc on that which hides the power of the Dark Star. Does it now? So it does. Ow.
Ouch.
Could you please get out of the way? Oh, hi, look, a chest.
You know, if you survive long enough to access it.
Me like that?
Exactly.
I should have teleported out after making the save there. Oh well. Talk to that person. Remark this. Reread this. And now I'm gonna go heal. Because Anit is actually the reason why we couldn't go on the other direction to the left. Hunter on the thingy. Yeah. You know, it might be sort of important to kill it.
Maybe.
Because otherwise it kinda just eats us. Like, he's just waiting on the entrance of the other room there and just jumps down on us. Nearly. Oh well, either way. Really, game?
That is cheap as fuck.
Yes. Yes, it is. Since when have you been able to go all the way here?
Apparently, since it fuck you right now.
So it seems. El cheapo much. Well, at least this time we saved. Worst part is this guy ends up being harder than the actual boss. Let's make sure to kill at least the birds first. Fuck you. By the way, did you notice it's HP bar?
Bullshit.
That's a word for it. Uh-huh. It's got about a few bars.
You don't say. Nothing you can't handle.
Indeed. Vessel acquired. Because of course we have that comeback. A vessel fashioned from silver. Press the item button to scoop liquid into it. Which means we have one left to get.
Scary.
Yep. Well, before we end the episode, I guess this way is shorter. Kinda. Just barely. But hey, we can go visit Morgrip while we're at it.
Yeah.
That reminds me. In the middle of this here immortal battlefield, inside the biggest boat is the Soul Gate. The one with 9 soul seals. I wonder how you get in inside there. Maybe the entrance is hidden somewhere in the ruins. No, I found it before. I live together with the philosophers in La Mulana, the 7 children remaining in the ruins. And Sedana was like my grandpa. I love that guy. He lived such a long life.
Oh.
The Elder has really changed. It's one thing for an old man to do nothing but play video games, but thinking of nothing but money is gonna cause something bad for it to happen. Elder, you've been corrupted.
Okay then. That is an interesting way to sleep.
Yes it is. These ruins, I wonder if they're gonna be destroyed again once we seal them off. I guess we'll have to make our escape. Damn.
That's okay, we can just rely on you to guide us out, right, Mover?
Yeah, sure.
Just like last time, right?
Literally, last time she just happened to have a shortcut right behind her shrine.
Let's say, relying on her to escape certain death. Not a good idea.
Either way, we can detonate this thing. Because, you know, this thing doesn't say anything. But if we do this, I am the master of words and speech. Incant a word, and I will bestow upon them for their meaning. Okay. Too quickly. How about now? Very well. Heaven is that which covers what is overhead. The fate is referred to such as the beautiful roof. Very well. The earth is that which stretches long and wide. The bunny referred to such as a road. As you can see, it just appears now there on the menu. Convenient.
Yep.
Luckily, they made it so that we didn't have to constantly bring the,
yeah.
The lamp here to stop that light. Very well. The sun is that which both nurtures and tortures the giants consider this duality to be. Eternal.
Here it is.
Very well. The moon is that which is shrouded in shadow. Teinia considered that what was in shadow to be missing from the world. The sea is that which is vast and tranquil. The giants likened it to a wall. Fire is that which smolders with greed. The Olympians likened it, its destructive power to a tremor.
Can someone tell that little bastard on the ledge that suppressive fire only works on you when used on an empty position?
The wind is that which breaks as it passes. The giants likened it to a scream. And with that, we have gotten the second meaning for all the mantras we currently have. Next time, we'll probably go to fucking hell! So I hope you have fun.
Tell me to go to hell.
And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Later.